awesome!
Down there. Every color but blue. I came in fourth, third, even second, but I didn't win one first prize, and I certainly didn't win any prize money.
No. No. It's not true. That's impossible.
You're just a chicken. Chip, 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 chip.
Try it, punk.
Though tonight I will have sex with you, then we will prepare a stew just-
Oh, look at you, Vegeta. You're really going to fight me. Well, not really fight, more like flailing angrily.
Make your jokes while you can, Frieza, because I can now see the peak of your power, while I'm only beginning to tap into mine.
I feel like we've been here before. Have we been here before?
You see, I have finally realized the legend.
Oh my god, this is happening again.
That's right. You're not dealing with the average Saiyan warrior anymore, Frieza. I, Vegeta, have finally become the legendary Super Saiyan!
Okay, seriously, first off, Super Saiyan. What is that? What even is that? I'll tell you what it is. It's just some stupid legend passed by your filthy monkey ancestors around a campfire like it was their own dung. Let me tell you, Vegeta, I don't deal in legends. I deal in facts. And here's a fact. By the end of this, you are going to be crying. Like a little bitch.
I'm prepared to be defeated now, ladies. Fire when ready.
Double tap. You think it's dead? One more makes 100% sure.
What's the matter, Granny Smith?
Chicken?
What did you call me, Sonny?
If you're so confident in your cider, then what's the problem?
Bitch, you just jealous of my Super Saiyan swag.
Or maybe... Uh-oh. What do you mean, uh-oh? We might not have given Big Mac and Miss Cheerilee a love potion. We may have given them a love poison.
What?
Apparently, some prince a long time ago whipped up this recipe and gave it to this princess he liked. He meant it to be a love potion, but things didn't turn out so well.
How not so well did things turn out?
Well, there's something here about a dragon.
He was so ugly that everyone died.
The end.
So you three said you needed help identifying a tree you found here near the gazebo?
That's a tree.
Ooh-da. 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 Ooh-da.